These are your steering wheel audio controls. If your vehicle is not equipped with the navigation system, please see your owner's manual for further details on your steering wheel audio controls. With the ignition switch in the ACC or on position, press the source button to turn the audio system on. The source button can also be used to cycle through the available audio modes. Use these switches to adjust the volume up or down. Pushing this tuning switch up or down for less than 1.5 seconds seeks the next or previous preset station when in AM, FM, or Sirius XM radio mode, or the next or previous track when in the CD, USB iPod, or Bluetooth audio modes. Pushing the tuning switch up or down for more than 1.5 seconds seeks the next or previous broadcast station when in AM or FM mode, the next or previous channel when in Sirius XM radio mode, or reverses or fast forwards the current track when in CD or USB iPod mode, or the next or previous folder, if applicable, when playing a CD or USB device with compressed audio files. Under certain conditions, the steering wheel controls will only control vehicle information display functions. If this occurs, follow the pop-up instructions in the vehicle information display to control the audio system. Please see your Nissan Connect owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.